lesson number 25. Vocabulary.
Feel.
Feel like.
Play.
New York City Theater.
Performing.
Taming.
Shrew.
Taming of the Shrew.
Love.
Shakespeare.
Performance.
Festival.
Fair.
Amusement.
Park.
Amusement park.
Scene.
Dance.
Rehearsal.
Director.
Actor.
Lead actor.
Producer.
Star.
Ticket.
Orchestra.
Back of the auditorium.
Dress.
Circle.
Seat.
Front.
Row.
Front row.
Box.
Balcony.
Chamber.
Music.
Chamber music.
Thrilling.
Classical.
Folk.
Folk music.
Perfect.
Light music.
Terrific.
Popular. A short conversation. Going to the theater.
How about going to a concert?
I feel like going to the theater.
Would you like to see a play at the New York City Theater?
What's playing at the theater this evening?
This evening, they're performing Taming of the Shrew.
Okay, I love Shakespeare.
What time does the performance begin?
It begins at 8:30 p.m. Exercise. Let's read out loud.
I feel like going to the festival.
I feel like going to the fair.
I feel like going to the circus.
I feel like going to the amusement park.
What time does the performance begin?
What time does the show begin?
What time does the dance begin?
What time does the rehearsal begin?
Who's the author of the play?
Who's the director of the play?
Who's the lead actor?
Who's the producer of the play?
Who's the star of the play?
Please give me 2 tickets at the back of the auditorium.
Please give me 2 tickets for the best seats.
Please give me 2 tickets in the front row.
Please give me 2 tickets on the balcony.
The chamber music concert was thrilling.
The classical music concert was superb.
The folk music concert was perfect.
The light music concert was terrific.
The phrase, I feel like.
Feel.
I feel like.
I feel like going to the theater.
I feel like going for a walk.
I feel like having a cup of tea.
The word taming.
Taming of the Shrew.
To tame.
Tamed.
Untamed.
Tamer.
The phrase in the front row.
In the front row.
We don't say.
At the front row.
I'd like a ticket in the front row.
Marvelous, wonderful, glorious, splendid, wonderful, gorgeous, magnificent.
Fascinating, attractive, charming.
Delightful, amusing, enjoyable.
The show was wonderful.
We are having a marvelous time.
The weather is gorgeous. End of lesson 25.